Hello everyone, today I'm here with Aris and we're going to be going over four basic hand claps that you can do with your children and children can do with their siblings and with their friends and teachers can even do in the classroom with their students. We're going to start off with a really easy one that toddlers can do and then we're going to go over our favorite one, which is the hardest one. All the lyrics are going to be below in the description box of the video. Let's get started with the first one. What's the first one, Aris?
Patty cake.
So we're going to be doing a basic clap like this. Patty cake. Baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for baby and me. Now we're going to do a little bit faster. Ready? Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for baby and me. The next one is called a sailor. And this one is going to be going like this. One and two. And then when you hear the word CCC, you're going to go like this. CCC. Ready? Let's do it slow first. A sailor went to CCC to see what he could CCC. And all that he could CCC was the bottom of the deep blue CCC. Now let's go faster. Ready? A sailor went to CCC to see what he could CCC. And all that he could CCC was the bottom of the deep blue CCC. Alright. The next clap that we have is called Miss Sue. And Miss Sue has three parts like this. One, two, and three. All right, let's get started. Miss Sue from Alabama, sitting on a rocker, eating Betty Crocker, watching the clock go tick tock, banana rock, tick tock. Tick tock, banana rock, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Wash those pots right off of me. Moonshine, freeze. Alright, so in this one, you freeze at the end, and if you move or you blink or you laugh, you are out, you lose. Let's try to do it again, ready? Miss Sue from Alabama, sitting on a rocker, eating Betty Crocker, watching the clock go tick tock, banana rock, tick tock, banana rock, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, wash those pots right off of me, moonshine, freeze. Alright, and our favorite one, what is it, Iris? Tell me.
Miss Mary Mack
is our favorite. Now this one's a little bit advanced, let's show them the moves. Ready, the clap. One, two, three, clap tap. Ready? One, two, three, cross tap. One, two, three, cross tap. Ready? Miss Mary Mack, all dressed in black, with silver buttons, all down her back. She asked her mother, for 50 cents, to see the elephant, jump over the fence. He jumped so high, up in the sky. He never came back, to the end of July, lie. Let's do it one more time, ready? Miss Mary Mack, all dressed in black, with silver buttons, all down her back. She asked her mother, for 50 cents, to see the elephant, jump over the fence. He jumped so high, up in the sky. He never came back, to the end of July, lie. All right, Iris, good job. Well, we hope you enjoyed the video of these four basic hand claps. We're going to be posting below the video in the description box the lyrics to all of the claps. Let us know if you like the video. Let us know if you know any other hand claps from the 90s that you want to share. Go over to my community tab, share some of your favorite claps. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Until next time, bye-bye!